What's up? Anybody home?
Tyler? I didn't expect you so soon. Be a good boy and preheat the oven. Oh, and pour us a couple of glasses of champagne from the fridge. I'll be out in a minute.
Hello, Detective Miles. Do you know what day it is today?
Well, we already had Christmas, so 4th of July? No, that's summer. No, you got me.
Tyler.
Okay, babe. It's been exactly 2 years since I met the woman of my dreams.
You want to put some music on? I feel like dancing. Now I had all the pieces of the puzzle. I just needed to put them all together to find our murderer. On my desk lay all the information from Nazer and Jones. On Tyler's desk, the clues from the restaurant. The identity of the killer was here somewhere. The killer's prints found on the murder weapon. The torn piece of stock list paper that the killer used as a bookmark. No connection between those two elements. Detective Valenti.
Hi, Carla. It's Garrett. I called to tell you that I sent you the results of the testing we did on the prints on that pen. They should already be in your email.
Perfect. Thanks, Garrett. I'll take a look right away.
The taxi company should have sent you a list of taxi destinations from the same street as the diner the night of the murder. It should be on the fax in your office.
Thanks. Bye, Garrett.
Bye, Carla.
Thank you. The list of taxi destinations on the night of the murder. If the killer left the scene in a taxi, his address might be here. Lucas Kane's fingerprints. No, that doesn't work. No doubt about it, the prints from the restaurant and the pen come from the same person. I've got my first link. I'll need another in order to establish proof that Kane is our man. Come in!
Hi, Carla. I saw the light was on, so I thought I'd, come in and say hello.
Nice to see you, Martin. It's calmer here at night. It helps me think a little clearer.
Carla, this has been bothering me for a while. I need to talk to you. You see, I saw the killer from the restaurant. He saved a kid who was drowning in Central Park. The kid would have died without him. I was there when it happened. And it's stupid, but I just couldn't bring myself to arrest him after that. I just figured he'd earned a break. I'm really sorry.
Oh, don't feel too bad about it, Martin. I might have done the same thing in your place.
I'll be around for at least another hour. Damn reports to type up. Come and see me if you need some company.
Catch you later, Martin. The Shakespeare book found in Lucas Kane's desk at the bank. Oh, no link between these clues. These things don't add up to proof. The list of taxi destinations on the night of the murder. If the killer left the scene in a taxi, his address might be here. Lucas Kane's fingerprints. No, these things don't match up together. The list of employees at Nacer and Jones. We have the name, address, and photo of everyone who works at the bank. Hey, here's Kane's file. Is he our man? I've seen this address before. Of course! The night of the murder, someone took a taxi to Kane's house. This time, there's no reasonable doubt. Lucas Kane is the restaurant killer. I've got to tell Tyler right away.
Sorry, babe. I need to answer. It might be important.
Tyler, no!
Hello?
We got him, Tyler.
I'm on my way.
Tyler, I'm warning you. If you leave me now, I will never forgive you.
I won't be long, babe. Just sip some champagne and I'll be right back before you know it. I'm sorry, Sam, but this is really important.
What about me? I'm not important? Tyler!
The noose is tightening. The...